the winning the board battles is going to be an important part because Phoenix is an experienced club, and now we got Bissonnette going up against Reeves off the face-off dot. A fourth line right winger going up against a fourth line left winger. It's a natural competition. We would expect those two guys to go at it this game. Right now they're jockeying for position. They're going to square up right off the hop. This gets things going.
And then dropping it, Bissonnette and Reeves. 2:05 in. Solid right by Reeves. And there's Bissonnette's helmet gone. Another right by Reeves. He throws it down. Snack down. Take down.
Well, it's a late arriving crowd with the nasty weather out. And Reeves gets the crowd going here on home ice. It's a way to get the energy level up there. Bissonnette is a good, solid fighter that knows his role as a member of the Coyotes. They both tap each other. They hack, they whack, they get on the inside. And Reeves, looked like Reeves might have got a right in there on the side of the head of Bissonnette. This is just jockeying for inside position. And then it's okay, let's just go. Pucks drop, let's drop the mitts. And Bissonnette's got a long reach as well, but the right paw right there of Reeves just got him on the left side twice. Our Plaza Tire Service replay shows that in ultra slow-mo.
That was